This little set is dedicated to the new Mr. and Mrs. Chuck Hamlin, whose wedding I attended today. I hope they're out there somewhere. And it's also a big fuck you to the people that said, show us your tits to Kim, so you guys can all eat my shit. We'll be right back. each other, and if someone falls down, pick them up, and don't hurt each other. Then I'm going to be liable for anybody's broken ankle. Here's a song you can dance with a partner to. You. Stage and he got ringworm, so Just put that one over there. This is a B-side of This Is A Call single. It's called Winnebago.
Yeah.
This next song is something new. Well, whatever. Stuff for all the cows.
I'm
this next song is a really cheesy little love song. Bad Boy Harmony. Don't pick me. a couple weeks ago. Hey, this next song's for my Uncle Chuck, because it's his kind of music.
Thank you.
half sick of screaming. So, we'll play a quiet song. The song's called How I Miss You.
Thank you.
feel like it. Just come on in. Hey, come here. Get out here for a second. Come on. Come on. I'd like to introduce you to the new Mr. and Mrs. Chuck Hanlon. Just married this god fucking damn thing. I'm trying to get all sentimental here. Just married this afternoon. Thanks for coming. I love you guys. Stick around. Take care.
Thank you.
album came out. It was a soundtrack to a TV show called The X-Files. Wow. You're the first people that seem to have heard it. Nobody else has really heard it. So, it's an old song by a guy named Gary Newman who used to be an old New Wave guy. It's cool. It's called Down at the Park.
Yeah!